So this is a weird time, I'm aware. But I fucking have to get through this. If I don't get rid of this now, I can't record Arcanum, I can't do shit. Because everything has to be uninstalled for Ring 2 to work. So many things I need. So this is more, I think European hours. Possibly Australian hours. Which is fine. It's gonna be a little smaller, but that's fine. I've gotta get through this. I'm so crunched for time coming up for October. Oh, there are Americans here. It is a Friday. So let me move this out of the way. And hopefully, I should be able to speedrun this before my girlfriend gets back from work and sees me staring at puzzles again. But... okay, that looks good to go. I hope this will work. I also went back last night and re-recorded stuff where I'd been. Because I was like, I realized I needed to archive it in case it never turns on again. And I fucking solved the slide puzzle in maybe a minute and a half. So I'm wondering if maybe explaining how it works to another human being actually fixed my ape brain. But I guess if another one pops up, we'll see, because I have some doubts. Where is... let me put it in the bad resolution. There we go. Looks great. Oh, I slept so fucking terribly. Let's see. 6 ads? Why the... hang on. I need to check something.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and the trout. Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and
hang
the trout.
Hang on. There should not be... why is that looping?
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and the trout.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and the trout. Where's
that coming from? To the salmon and the trout.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Why was that looping like that?
With you. I've got a bone to pick with you.
This isn't... why is that doing that?
I've got a bone to pick with you.
That...
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Wait. This is...
I've got a bone to pick with you.
It should not be doing that.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
What? I didn't change anything in the back end.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
It has to stop.
I've got a bone to pick with you. I've got a bone to pick with you.
This is a terrible start.
Pick with you.
Let me...
I've got a bone to pick with you. I've got a bone to pick with you.
We could just ignore it.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Where the f-
I've got a bone to pick with
you. I didn't change anything on the back end.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Where is...
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Oh my god.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Please.
I've got a bone to pick with you. I've got a bone to pick with you.
Where's that coming?
I've got a bone to...
oh my god. I found out how to fucking stop it. Oh. So it turns out I had the widget source deactivated, which was, apparently will just loop the sound forever if I do not have it up. I'm trying to see why... okay, that should be off. I don't fucking know then. Twitch has been fucking strange recently, but that's fine. I think that's under control, right? Let me undock the chat. What a promising start. Thank you, Toadstreeb, Blue Misfortune, and Emo Love Tree. I didn't think things would go this way. Can I remaximize the game without it breaking? May maybe if I make that work. Will it? Oh, fuck, it's in the... Okay.
I've got a bone. Fuck me. You.
I cannot exit out of that. I see the problem. Oh, thank you, Ninja Zombie. Let me move this over. Come on. You would think after years of doing this on occasion, I would sort of get the hang of stuff. But no. Let's see. Yeah, so when I make the corner blown up, that might do it. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Now it's... Wait, why was it... Oh, okay. Hang on. It's because... There. This might do it. Oh, thank God. Alright, there's where I was re-recording last night. I was there. And I did fix the staple issue, so I can climb now. I just have to salt myself. Actually, I should probably just do one for fucking luck. Oh, I'm not gonna... I thought that would have thrown me to my death, and now trying to fall, it won't do it. Oh, now I can't die? Oh, there... Come on. Just let me die. Oh, there... Well, the spider's down there. How'd I fix the staples? I went to the DG Voodoo. There we go. I went to the DG Voodoo settings and changed some stuff around. I think it was something to do with VSync, which might have also been why the timing on
hey,
the...
you! I don't know what you are doing here, but I implore you, save me from the terrible fate that awaits me. I am the king of the dwarves. If you free...
How could you do... I don't want to listen to fake Alberic. But I think it had something to do with the frame rate, which is why, like, the music timing for the hammer puzzle was a bit off. It's just not correct. It's not correct. So this should... Holy shit. This should make getting through this a lot simpler. Why does Albrecht sound different? He got recast. And I learned this from Hakita last night. He got recast as the crazy union miner from the first game, the one who's like, "And we will go into the tunnels!" That's Albrecht. So they recast that guy as the king. And the original Albrecht not only voices Rayman, he voices like 15 Code Lyoko characters, including the coach, the like, Coach Jim or whatever. That's Albrecht. Along with Paul Atreides in the shitty Dune adventure game. So there were a lot of fucking revelations last night. Hopefully this will work again. Yes, it does. And yeah, his actor has a lot of range. I'm just wondering if there was, like... I know that this follows the, like, the Ring Cycle plot. But I'm wondering if there was, like, a Darkseid 2 situation where they had beef with the voice actor and so they made his character fucking pathetic. Oh, wait, no, that just climbs back down. No. what can I get up here? Nothing, apparently. What's this game? I missed the last stream. It's an opera musical adapted into a sci-fi fucking mess of insanity. Is it? Yeah, he's like a Caillou Kratos. He's very stretched out. I'm guessing I just shouldn't be able to open that chest still. Because it's too big. If not, then that's unfortunate. I have like two shadows.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and the trout.
Well, thank you, Philpa. What happened to the surfer guy? That's him in the cage. Unless you mean Log, who is around somewhere. One of the cool things about this is that they have pronounced Loki's name in like five different ways. Including this one, he's just Log. I've heard Loga, Logi, Lucka, and then just Log. I don't know how to deal with the man. So I must need to go up to Mr. Dude, since there's no more items to grab. Oh, these screen changes. Please. And hopefully this won't be like Ring 1 where... Oh, crap. Where they've spent all their budget on like... on the first part of the game, as many adventure games tend to do. And the end just becomes a pure puzzle nightmare. So I climbed up that one. Climbed up that one. There must have been something I missed up one of these. Allie looked up how to, Oh my god, wait, no, I have salt. I thought for sure. I thought I was dead. I looked up to make sure I wasn't, like, just missing something and not bugged out. So I do know I have to climb one of these to progress. There's just something I did not see. That was not right. Because I have to get the, what's it called? Because the dude's cape had an item in it. Gonna be another salt arc? Well, I am covered in salt right now to make spiders not eat me, so technically, maybe. Nothing in there. Is there... Do I jump? Oh! No, that's not... That was not the jump button. Did we establish the spider as mechanical? Yeah. But they still don't like salt.
Hey, you! I don't know what you are doing here, but I implore you, save me from the terrible fate that awaits me. I am the king of the dwarves. If you free me, I can do many things for you. No, I can do everything for you.
How could you do everything for me if you cannot do anything for yourself?
He's a fucking fake.
Do you not know that dwarves are famous for their immense wealth? Well, I am king of the dwarves and the richest of them all, and I will owe you my life. Does that mean anything to you? Does it not even make you turn your head?
I desire only one thing. Northum. My father's broken sword.
A broken sword? The monster who imprisoned me hides one.
It is the false king. Yeah.
Take the key to my cage from his cape over there against the wall.
Yeah,
give it to me, and I shall tell you where you can find your sword. I swear. But hurry before he comes back. Now is your only chance. I feel I am drying out.
He's crying so hard that it's scaring the spider away because his tears have so much salt. That's not like a joke. That's actually what's happening. He is crying and pissing so much that the spider won't go near him. I think there was some beef behind the scenes. So there is that chair there. There's no way to climb out here. Such a small man. I think it's just because, like, his size is still not very consistent. Like, sometimes he's a tiny man, then sometimes he's a much tinier man. Okay, that's just an invisible doorway. There's a light coming. Oh! Wait. That was a new angle. How do I... Alright, there's definitely something I missed then. I've climbed that one. Anytime the main character... No. I would love if Briggs came back, but I don't think he's coming back. Oh, this is the same one I was up. The issue with that is you can't really re-release it is the problem. Like, there's no way every single one of those companies will give permission. Hey, I think Blizzard has a bunch of stuff in there. That's not fucking happening. Oh god, that music. So it's definitely this one, but why? Okay, oh, right, there's that item from last night. I need to climb up that and then jump down. If climbing will work from this weird angle, I'm gonna have to do the other one. Oh yeah, they're all busted. It's so I could see that there's something to jump to. Oh, like Briggs will drop in to start stealing things for his own world. That's actually a really good idea. Holy shit, that's an incredible idea for Limbo the Lost sequel. Like, if you got people to actively collaborate on that, like, Briggs entering other games and you need to steal shit so he can build up his dimension. Fuck. He runs in a ring and, like, grabs Glug off a shelf. Okay. Do I jump or drop? I'll jump. Key. Will that drop kill me? Thank God. So I think that's the key for Alberic's cage, and not actually the chest. Yeah. Yeah, I've become tiny for this chapter. Or more just the, it's more just the giants. It's the land of giants, so they're very big. I crossed the bridge that just got wider and wider. So how do I give him the key? I'm gonna save before I murder myself again. I might have to go directly under his cage. How old is this game? About 20, I think. Ring 2 came out, I think, in the 2000s, like 2003 or 2. Like, it was weird that these kinds of games were still coming out when it did. I'm actually starting to think people hated this game more because they were just done with the genre. Because honestly, compared to Ring 1, like, it's a lot cheaper looking, but it's not quite so far. No mousetrap. We have to go back into the fireplace, and then I'll, like, throw it across. Actually, I might not be able to. It's not a jump, it's more of like a frolic. A lot of the hatred for one was from not being able to save. Well, yeah. But it's like, a lot of the puzzles are fucking moon logic. Like, it wasn't too different in, like, the Sigmund chapter and the Brunhild chapter. I have played those now. And Brunhild's is, like, fucking crazy, insane people logic. It's just nothing. I might have to do a jump or something at him. Cause that, I guess what you could do is the little, there's like a little, cause I read the manual too, there's a little star on the top of the item menu. And when you click on that, you can like go back to the circular room. So in theory, it's like if you're stuck in a puzzle, you can go and play a different character. But the order they present them to you is like, oh, Albrecht is the easy one. And the difficulty is based on how familiar you are with adventure games. Basically saying that, hey, the logic will go more out the window and more convoluted as this game goes on. I must have to jump at him. That looks like a climb. Can I draw the key? No. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna fucking work. What? Oh! Oh, I could walk on this. It's not just a wall. Sure.
Now you are close to freedom. Show me that you deserve it. Tell me where the sword is.
In the trunk, near the table, in there. Now put the key in the lock and turn it. You will not succeed before Cooperan comes back. Give me the key, quickly. Quickly, hide.
That is enough, giant. My sweat is no more than a trickle now. You have convinced me. I shall tell you how you can seize the gold I took from the Rhine Maidens, but you are going to have to be brave.
But I am brave.
You will have to be magnificent.
What is this?
I am magnificent.
You will have to be superb.
But I am superb.
Well, I think you are neither brave nor magnificent nor superb. You torture a poor dwarf. That is all I see. You are nothing but a coward.
Kind of sound like
and
Big
the Rhine
Cat.
Gold is not for the Liddy Livid. You only know that it shines so brightly, so perfectly, so purely that even an eagle is blinded by it and shies away from its power.
Huh? Impossible.
Possible? On the contrary, it is possible. I had to watch the midday sun and not close my eyes for 40 days so that I could bear its light. You,
oh, man.
You couldn't even stare at the moon without blinking at every heartbeat.
If you did it, then so can I, and I shall do it better.
No, you cannot do it.
Yes, I can.
Oh, really? Then show me. Stand by the window and look at the sun as long as you can without closing your eyes. And be careful, I will be watching you.
Oh my god. Like, imagine this scene with the real Alberic. He's like, ah, you could not stare at the sun. Pathetic. I had to look at it for 40 days. Show me then if you think yourself so superb and magnificent. But now he's just, oh, stare at the sun. It's like, it doesn't hit the same. Like, that could have been such a great fucking moment. Man. No, wait. Oh, didn't climb there. Oh, fuck me. Absolutely not. That was where I did it.
Now you are close to freedom.
In the you will quickly
right, go stare
hide.
At the sun. Oh shit.
That is enough. You will
come on.
Well, I think you are hot.
You're not good enough to stare at the sun. Man. That's why I dig up these games, because it's like, you never fucking know. Like, Lord knows if I hadn't played Ring where my brain could be. Probably in a better place. Okay. Carefully. Man, that's slow. If you, secret Easter egg if you stare at the sun for 40 days in real life. Oh my god. Will he notice if I like... No. So, where to... Oh, something shiny. I saw
your
garbage.
Eyes are closing, giant. You are cheating. Look at the sun. Look at the sun.
What do I do with garbage? Cheating, oh.
It burns. It hurts.
It doesn't hurt. Think of
what the fuck is happening? I'm killing a fucking spider with a mousetrap while a giant is being gaslit and is staring at the sun. Ugh, oh, spider leg. Acid pouch. Oh, fuck!
It does not matter. Keep going. There are also clouds over the Rhine gold.
Clouds over the gold?
Yes, well, it is the Rhine gold, isn't it? So, it's always a bit wet.
This is getting dark.
And it... What often happens is that this wetness condenses into...
Oh, that was opening
and,
the...
Storms brew.
Chest.
With lots of lightning. Very, very bright. The,
well...
The lightning is very, very bright.
I see.
Wait, there's a little...
Good. Continue.
Oh. I didn't grab it. That is so loud. Am I out of salt?
Alberich! Alberich! A curse on your filthy race! Alberich! What? Come back!
Wait!
You do your work and reforge my father's sword.
We made it!
He cannot do it. The gentle blacksmith cannot do it. He has already tried before throwing it into the deep woods.
We made it.
The sword is cursed. It cannot be reforged.
Oh, God, it really was a salt arc.
It remains cold when it is heated, even after a whole day in the embers. He swears. Let him release his good master now. There's no need to be so nasty with him. No need at all.
The spirit of this blade refuses your grip, but it is calling my hand to it. I can feel it.
Nonsense. The apprentice has never held a hammer before. Never done anything but look at his master. If he tries, the apprentice will fail. Mime says so.
Where's my bear? Actually, question for anyone familiar with this play. Does he trick a giant into staring at the sun to get the parts? Does Alberich do that? Because that seems a lot like the fucking Odyssey, where they just stab out the Cyclops' eye. Okay, people are saying no. So that is just flat out what if Odysseus told the Cyclops to go stare at the fucking sun? Oh. Walk to the end. Sword on anvil. Right. This seems like melting it down. Apply heat? Seems more like melting it down. Oh, it's this shit again. The click drag on this is very awkward. So it's kind of going off screen too. The world he's in reminds me of Planescape. It's probably the color scheme, honestly. I was not thinking of Planescape. So, hammer time? No, I need to pull it out. Can I dump this? No, wait, I need that. And it's time to pay up. Oh, there's a little... There we go. Thank you, SSD Ninja. Holy shit. This... Over there. Because when there was the fire in Chapter 1, I thought water would pour out of this. Yeah, because this is where you would immerse... Oh my god. This is how swords are made. Why does he walk so pensively with it? I think that just fucking killed him. If you did that in real life, he'd look like Anakin Skywalker. Oh, man. So now, do I hammer this out? No. Oh, yes, I do. Just from that angle. And then I use... Oh, fuck this again. Seems like I have to do it right before the note for some reason. Because on time will not do it. Not sure if that's a problem with the frame rate or if the game wants a different timing. Like, that worked. That did not. Can I just do it fast? Ding. Like, you would think it might be between missing notes, but then... maybe it just has to be frame perfect. Shit. Damn. I'm also having to click drag this. So it's right after the ding. Here we go. The Infinity Blade. Dude, get your fucking face out of... No one's putting Caillou to bed now. We're going to the zoo as much as I fucking want.
Oh, the apprentice has succeeded. Oh. He succeeded because he's watched his good master working for so long.
Do I have nothing else to fear in the world now? I, who have reforged my father's sword.
Fear? You have everything to fear now. I raised you away from the outside world, and you have not understood. I did this out of love for you. But now... you have reforged this sword. You shall never cease to brandish it, terrified by the idea that you may be called a coward. No more rest. No more.
I hope they just go off the plot entirely and they do just make this.
You can still renounce this.
A God of War ripoff before God of War.
Destroy the sword, I implore you.
Silence.
Imagine if God of War was inspired by this shit.
Northung is already shaking in my hand and looking for the red milk of battle. And if my father's sword has condemned me to never fall
the
from
red
grace,
milk
then
of
I
battle.
Must now face the most powerful foes, so I can wear my name with pride. You whose
the
people
red
know
milk.
The secrets of the earth, tell me the name of the opponent I must destroy to make me a hero among men.
Yeah, what's his name?
Oh, this breaks my heart. But so be it. He confesses.
Is he gonna trick
such
me into fighting
exists,
insane
and
shit?
His name is Fafnir. And if you wish, mine will take you to Nidhurl, the monster's den. Come.
I mean, Fafnir's a giant. Surely. That looks metal. What the fuck is that? Does Fafnir have, like, a guard dog? Fafnir's a dragon? Oh, I'm mixing him up with, shit. What's the other dude called? I'm not sure I'd call that a dragon. Fenrir. Wait, Fenrir is a wolf. Right? Fenrir's the big wolf. It doesn't matter. I need to save this. I always keep wanting to press escape. So I thought he was in the... what's it called? And I thought we saw him in Ring 1. He looked like Starscream. I'll have to go back and actually look at all the footage again. So, we have a family of Sigmund, Siglund, and Siegfried right here, so sometimes there's some name crossover a bit. Fastolf.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and the trout.
Thank you, Bragan. Is this... I thought this was a slide puzzle for a second. Should I step on the regular tile to see what happens? I think I have to. No scream? That's it. It's just a plop. Oh man. Oh, this is. No! My frolic didn't cross it. Down into the pit. I'm gonna have to write an essay on soil consumption to escape. I'll have to go into the pit at some point. Oh my god, that was... Honestly, that death screen is one of the funniest fucking ones I've seen in a game. It's like you just die and you see that this immaterial plane what plays this big fucking orchestra. Ooh. I see. Oh shit. Fuck! Look up there. I should play the Dreamcast ring game. Yeah, Scorn. I think Scorn was telling me about that. That was far too daggy. That this game almost made it onto Dreamcast. I know there's like another game called Ring on Dreamcast, and there's a game based off the actual Ring. I'm trying to remember which one that is. Ooh. This is- oh, fuck's sake! Yeah, for those who don't know, these are, the controls are a little difficult for platforming. That was a hop! I jumped! Wait, it was only a step! Like, where did the scream go? Huh? At least I know I can avoid the things falling if I turn fast enough. Ooh. Shit, 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 shit. Shit, 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 shit. Can I just leave? Will it move up at light speed and murder me? This is like the Austin Powers steamroller. I'm out of the way, right? Okay. That was the tiniest click for that. It's just a little ding. It's like me dropping a quarter. Okay. Maybe God of War, like, 2018 was them going, we should go back to our roots and have, like, these puzzle rooms. Really draw from our inspirations. I cannot believe I'm just a big Caillou. Hey. That will be significant. Yo! Hey, hey, hey. This is pretty fucking neat. What's... a shield? Do I put the shield in the thing, or should I walk up to the dragon with the shield? He looks like Caillou. Let's make this a children's show. Where should I bring the shield? To the plaque where I should probably put it, or the dragon? plaque. Dragon. Actually, it feels like Dora the Explorer. There'd be a lot of negative space to make it really fucking obvious. Dragon? Wait, is that... Oh, what? Oh, I guess I can only... I have to put it back. That is a wild-looking animal. Oh, it pisses him off.
What? Human smell.
It's...
smells. I sense that you are curious and desire. But not for the gold. Not the gold. You are looking for something else.
It's like when Smaug is like,
not precious.
My his claws are swords and all that shit, but this is very literal.
Certainty. That is your heart's desire. Certainty. I can smell it. Well, have what you've come for. I will offer you certainty.
We have Smaug at home.
True certainty. That of death.
Thank you, King Franz. Oh my god. These sound effects are not quite right. What is this creaking? Is there supposed to be music here? Oh.
To you who have beaten me, I reveal my secret. The jewels, the gold pieces.
That seems underwhelming.
There is only one treasure here.
I'm not joining the evil! Fuck off! Now. It's not happening again.
But I foresee that it will be your curse.
I'm so tired of slaying dragons.
What led you to me? Fear of being called a coward? Well, this is a test for you much greater than my word.
Caillou hasn't said a word to him!
A maiden on the rock of Hindafjö. He who reaches her shall earn the reverence of all men.
Go instead and sing your desires.
I fear death approaching. It would be a great injustice if she took us both away.
Oh, I got XP. Why is this turning into Gothic? This is really starting to remind me of fucking Gothic. Dragon's dead, I guess. Oh. You know, for something called a dragon, this is a pretty fucking cool design. Like, I haven't seen anything like this, which is pretty neat. Though I'm sure someone's fucking drawing up porn of it already, which is unfortunate, but what a neat dude. I'll climb up the tail there. There we go. I didn't think the dragon would be so easy. Which way? I think it circles around, but... I just can't believe I slayed the dragon and just got older. I kind of miss Caillou mode. Ah, here we go. Come on. It's the ring! That was a little abrupt. Can we get something more than that? I think I just married the dragon. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. Oh, fuck me. I do wish they rolled credits right there. Just that cut him blankly staring ahead. Love joins tonight. Marry the dragon, join the evil. The ring could bring you back. Or maybe not. Do I really have to go all the way back? Oh, shit. This is like, don't break the ice. I'm sure someone's able to, like, lock themselves off by doing this incorrectly. There wasn't even a plop that time! There's not even a plop! Okay, come on. Who? Ooh. Come on. Easy. That's right, that's there. What is that sound? Yeah, I'm older, so now I have hair. This place is rad.
The man who slayed the dragon should be wary of the greedy dwarf. His words are deceptive, his gifts are poison, and his brew is a liquid of death.
You speak, bird. What magic is this?
Out of everything you've seen!
I do not speak. It is you who hears my song and can now understand the words. Do you know why?
No.
Because I saw the Norns spinning the thread of your life. I saw the yarn they twisted to weave your destiny. The fibers they chose to braid your future. And then... well, before you were born, I flew through the sky of your mind and perched on the branch of your soul. From there, I saw your father entwined with your mother.
Oh, Jesus.
And from there, I saw you leave her body.
Oh, fuck.
I saw the dwarf enslaving you until the black hands of the master of
gods flung you from conception.
From the prison of fear where he had kept you. And from there... I saw you kill the dragon and free the Rheingold.
Free the Rheingold?
Is it just a simple treasure you think to have seized? Do you think you can exchange its reflections for the base pleasures that vulgar creatures dream of? Then no! You have freed the blood of the world, the desire that leads a lover to his loved one, the strength that runs through the trees and makes them live again after the deadly winter. The ring, it is shadow and light. The life that shoots up from the putrefaction of death.
This is just a JPEG.
Desire, strength, will. weapons to conquer the maiden of the Hindafjell.
Ah, yes. Decreed by her awaiting father. Her sleep is protected by innumerable spells and faithful servants. You might reach her. You might make her yours. But beware of pride and fear weariness.
You will never have the ring!
Nelson, diligent apprentice, kind protege of the blessed mine. You will leave the warm hearth of your childhood to show yourself to the world of men. I know. And all that is well and good. But before you leave, will you share the sacred mead with Mime? Will you at least show gratitude for all the care he has lavished on you?
I'm fucking saving for this. Do I have to drink that? I feel like that's a bad idea. That arm! Wait! What? What? Dies instantly. Why did... I need to see that again. Wait. It looked like my arm... fucking... rotated out of its socket. It absolutely does. Oh my god. That's some strong poison! I wish the bird foresaw that. So, he holds it out. Can I just murder him with a sword?
Do you not want the memory of our reconciliation to warm my final days forever? Surely you don't think that I poison this drink?
Quote from the man who poisoned the drink.
Drink, drink! Its taste is pleasant and refreshing, you'll see.
No, kill him!
But will you not drink? Oh, for the love of mime!
I can't kill him.
Oh, I should have killed him when he was still floating in his mother's entrails. No! No!
And so, Siegfried set off in search of the Hindafjall Rock, that mysterious place Fafnir spoke of just before his death. A marvelous treasure awaited there, more rare and more intoxicating than gold. Brunhilda, the Valkyrie, beloved daughter of Votan, the god whose authority
she's imprisoned in fire.
And whose decree she disobeyed.
This is the farthest camera angle yet. Huh. Can I just come on in? Oh my god, that was so loud. That was like a little... explosion. This is... So he's bad news bears, but I kind of want to try to talk to him. Oh, Jesus. It's just that one note is like wildly, wildly too loud. I have to talk to one. I mean, I could fight him. Come on. Let's go full gothic. Oh, fuck. Okay, I can't even fight. All right. I just need to hide.
Mm-hmm.
gotta be careful. The fuck is it with all these games? Like, whenever I play them, there's always gonna be some audio thing. It's so fucking frequent. There's a bush and like some logs. Guess I could hide behind the log pile, or how do I hide? What? Oh my! Wait, did I make it? Did that not count? No. I don't know. Shit. I guess I could have just loaded the save, but this is fine. So I am supposed to hide behind that bush, but just not where the off-screen guard can see me. Thank you, Mr. K-Potic. Sorry, every time I hear that note, I feel like shivers up my arm, and not in the good way. It's more like the... Oh god, it's like when you hear chalk being screeched on a chalkboard. I hope they just abolish chalkboards. I could not stand that shit. That awful fucking squeak. No, no, I'm hidden. This is me hiding.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon.
Thank you, Toad Spag. Damn it. They're pretty much gone. Yeah, I hope so. I mean, I did go to school in the South, so I'm sure even... It wasn't like that long ago, but... Like, we still had some chalkboards in a few classrooms instead of dry erase, and it was a fucking travesty. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck is this? Are these Lowry powers? Oh, it's like, is this like a crouch? What is he doing? So that's stealth ability. I thought he just, no, that's just fucking floating. Can I run around this? No. Wait, there's a button. Oh, can I fucking... Oh, I thought I could shop this and, like, have all the logs fall on him. It's just that one magical note that gets loud as shit. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that indicates. I feel like pull rock is the answer, but... I'm not sure if I have to time it. It must be. What? I guess not. Oh my god! I didn't expect that. Okay, Lowry pose doesn't save me. I'm gonna have to try something else.
Oh,
It's weird the sword is called Nothung because in the original myth, it's called Balmung. Well, there are names changed all over the place in this, and I'm not sure why. If it's just for, like, to differentiate it or what. I might have to restart the sequence and try to hide in the bush. Because the logs are not working out. Copyright? I don't know, because they're adapting everything else. And they change names, like in Ring 1, they call it Walhalla, and in 2, they're just calling it Valhalla again. I need to get past this. That looks like an object right there. It's not. Can I just, like, go inside the bush? Come on by. Man, that is a hard loop. Jesus. Lock defeated? This is how doors work. This is like the end of Spider-Verse. I need to save in here. Just stumbled across Deadpool's lair. Let me find something helpful. What is... Wait, is this guarding it? Huh. Interesting. So it's like a... How do these work? Okay. That one's on nothing. Oh, I can't rotate that one anymore. Bomb. Bomb acquired. And I guess that's all I needed. And no, that was not going to be a long one because it's not a slide puzzle. It's only slide puzzles. Like, I've gotten through so much shit just fine. Slide puzzles are just like my fucking kryptonite. And when I was re-recording it, before this, to try and just get Ring 2 footage in case, you know, I can never play this again, I got through it in like a minute and a half. So I don't know if explaining what a slide puzzle is to another human being, like, solved it, or if I am cursed and that moment just was like, like that would just be the perfect time to instantly figure it out. The question is, what do I blow up? Oh, it could be maybe I can blow up that log thing up there, and that would make them all fall down. No, I can't go up there. It is the first log pile then. That strafing. This place is pretty neat though. If it was like in another game. How do I detonate it? Can I detonate it? Do I just have to get really far? No, okay. Ah, I see, okay. Holy shit. Okay, everyone's awake from that. Those voices, they sound like deep ones. Guess they're pigment. We're 100% black. What? This doesn't seem right. This can't be correct. I feel like casually walking through this is too easy, but... Yes. Yes, it was. I'm sad the screams of death have disappeared. There's always... How about here? Oh, I can walk on that? I thought that was like a murder box. Just like this shadow man. All right, try that again. Man, I wish that screen moved up a little bit faster. Oh, goddamn. It's like, first I'm Caillou, then I'm like the nameless one from Gothic, and now I've just become a being of pure Vantablack. I'll try the left side next if this one isn't cooperating. I mean, oh. For a second I thought it would move so slowly it wouldn't crush me, but yeah, it would push me into the spikes. Even though it looks like there should be room there. I'm not sure if the spikes are killing me when the screen changes. That might be it, because I don't see the fireballs actually hitting me. Let me go all the way over here. Yes, it is. That was a fireball. So when the screen changed, it would like move me into the spike and kill me. So I've got to be very fucking fast. Like, oh my god! No! So close! Oh, man. Yeah, this is absolutely a speed test. If you don't go across in one go, you're just fucking dead. Oh, it goes back too? Oh, shit. And my only jump is this... is my frolic. Spike hitboxes are so wide. Cause it looks like I have room to clear it, but if I'm not all the way over here... There's no telling! Shit! I was so close! Alright. I've almost got it. game went from Gothic to Takeshi's Castle really quick. This whole thing is basically Takeshi's Castle. I don't know if the fireball had touched me yet. I wonder if the puzzle actually does look like this.
Boom!
Oh my god. No! Why don't... It's not letting me jump across! Oh! That was risky.
What purpose, young man, do you have here? Do you not know that this place is the sanctuary of a maiden, and that you are desecrating her tomb? You are wrong, old man.
That sarcophagus is insane.
It is not death that keeps this woman imprisoned, but the curse of a father who doesn't... You have been misled.
I did not skip that. I did not touch the keyboard.
Let me tell you the story of she who lies here. Runhilda. The Valkyrie.
Thank you, Zat, dude.
Daughter of Votan. On her horse of clouds, she flew over battles to strike the souls of valiant dead warriors who fell in battle and take them to Asgard by her father's side. One day,
go instead and
a proud
Valsum
warrior lifted his sword against Hunding, a violent king. A terrified woman watched the duel. She was Hunding's wife, but also the Valsung's lover and sister.
Yes, my incest.
So, tell me, what powers are in battle here?
Go instead
your
and sing your
still.
Desires to the salmon.
Well,
trout.
Let me tell you. Law fights passion. And the gods, although they like
regular
the
popular viber,
cannot stand by and watch.
Oh yeah,
law
fall. The artist they got for the concept art,
Brunhilde,
is like insane.
Has to let the Valsung
he's so
die,
good.
But move.
And some of
the
stuff they translated over still looks pretty rad,
sister,
but a lot of the character models do not translate well
and
to this 3D.
Champion. Votan is obliged to
it's
break the
Felipe
Drouet with his own spear, then condemns Brunhilde to eternal sleep to pay.
Like, this was a...
Ella.
Ring
Sigmund
1, at least, was pretty
Sigalinda,
high budget.
My father and mother. Yes. I have reforged Northung. I killed Fafnir and took the dragon's gold before coming here. Do you think I know fear?
I feel like there was supposed to be music at some point. There had to have been. You defeated. Oh, let me get away from this. Votan. Okay. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Can I get away from this? I would like to get out. Am I trapped here? I would like to move away from the coffin. Well, I can't escape it. Eleven M. Looks like a bull terminator. What is this? Five backwards. What do these numbers mean? Okay, can't go up there. Okay, there's more. Three. Are these runes? 13. M1R. I'm not sure if they're doing, wait, no, that would be... No, that would be 21, I think. I haven't brushed up on my runes in a while. These are just fives? 55? That could be 11. I'll have to check. 50. Let me get a fucking pencil. There we go. 11 or 21. ?55? M1R. And then... Y3, 4? What is that? Unless there's more, like, regular numbers hidden on here somewhere. Because one had the 5 on both arms. I'll go up to the can I go up the stairs now? Nope. Unless there's another way. Wait, are there symbols around the sarcophagus? None that I can see. Actually, let me write that symbol down verbatim. What is this for? Oh, fuck, there's more? Okay, hang on. 2. Cracking a Soviet fucking numbers station to get the pig out of the way. So, 2. R2 chicken leg. And then... chicken leg, 3, flag. And then flag, 5, whatever that fucking thing is. And that's just the same thing backwards. And FM1M. Any others I'm missing? No, I got him. Let me peek at this again. So... does she have any runes on her armor? To stay still. I wonder if they do expect me to know the meaning of each rune. Man. These, like, match in the sides. Can I... No. Oh, fuck, I stabbed her! This is not good. It's still clicking. Just what Google runic number. Oh, man. No, I'm not doing that again. Where was I? Let me Google runic number symbols. Will this... Oh! There's one. You actually have to know fucking runes for this? Okay, so that is... 5... This is 8, 5, 8. Both the flag and the cross flag mean 8. That's unusual, but alright. It might have been in the manual. Like, this could be a DRM kind of thing. Where it's like, if you don't have the manual for this, you'd be fucked. And this would be... What, M... So I was thinking about, so that's 7. And that's actually just a 1. And... Where's that one? I think that's a 4. I'm not sure. I'll come back to that one. I can't believe this has led to actual rune deciphering. So it's 7, 1, 5. And there's no symbol that looks like a... That's definitely an Arabic one. Five, two, three. Unless there is a second floor jump I have to go up. So let me go stare at this again. Symbol is an E. Unless they're like rotating that around, but oh, is this like a timer? Okay, it is. The longer I sit on top, the more it goes down. I mean, it wouldn't be... Spell her name. I wouldn't know what the numerology is for Freya. And some of these numbers are too high to be in the alphabet. Unless it's like... Does this involve rune, like, numerology shit? Brunhilde... Because that... That's possible, but that seems like a lot. I mean, this will probably stab her. Yes, it will. That gives me more time.
What? What purpose, young...
No speech from that man. Why am I was like posed mid-step. Where's the one that has two on him? Thought there might be something to click on. Just maybe that's significant, it going back like that. Five, eight, five. Unless it's just like the last numbers. Draw the No, I can't like reset it because she just dies. So going back is the reset. Unless I maybe I'm supposed to wait. Do I add them? Five. What would the sum of these be? Eight. No, that'd be 10. Is this available on GOG? No, this is an Abandonware game. I have a physical copy of it that Lilith sent me, but... They want you to play the Fibonacci sequence starting from 8. That's... I do not believe... What was the Fibonacci... What would the shape be like? Isn't it... I think I got the shape wrong.
What?
I can't believe this is if this is actually the fucking Fibonacci sequence. Okay, so that lifted all those. 13, 34. That seems bad. Okay. So, not.
I've got a bone that to pick 30. With you!
Or it'd be 30. Oh, fuck! Thank you, Cake315. Oh, I forgot 21. 34. 50. Why is it the Fibonacci sequence? What were the runes for? What did the runes mean?
Go instead and sing your desires.
Holy shit, that timing. Thank you, Kafeski. We're your god now, pigmen. Oh, actually, okay. You solved the Fibonacci sequence. Truly, you are the last dead end. But again, I did not touch a thing on the keyboard. Why is it so abrupt? I
I see that a proud lineage has established its domain here. But what deed has the master of this place ever performed to deserve this gold and these flags that he shamelessly puts on display?
Shit.
How dare you? Leave, Hagen. I know who you are, Valsung. But your glorious past does not allow you to be so condescending. We foresaw your visit a long time ago. We raised our flags to honor your arrival.
Damn.
All this pomp and circumstance is a veil to cover your fear in my presence.
Is he Gomez?
Your arrogance comes with your courage, Valsung. But you have gone beyond the pale. If it is my destiny to perish at your hand, it will not be as a coward.
Oh, shit.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Ting, ting.
Walsung, let it be known that your generosity is as great as your rage.
Thank you, Warrior Crab. That's a fucking lot, too.
And we will treat you like one of the family.
Why is this happening during this?
Your brother shall live. His death will not get me any closer to she whose advice I seek.
Who do you seek, Walsung?
And yeah, Erda, it's the voice of
the
Log.
The eternal clairvoyant, matrix of the worlds, maker of destinies. The only one who can undo the work of the Norns and tell me whether I belong to the race of gods or men.
Erda, yes. But you will not find her by looking. She must come to find
He doesn't know
you.
If he's the child of Sigmund and Sigwund or if his mom Erda. Died in the dwarf
Erda
place.
Is as sensitive as a woman. Sensitive to gifts. Sensitive to perfume, incense, rare fragrances. Find the tears of a true loss, mix them with proof of a true love, and add a spot of Norn thread. Cover your body with this balm, and Erda will come to you, straight away.
Is this so? And where can I find what you speak of?
The Rhine Maidens. Have they not suffered from an inconsolable loss?
Oh, the engravings are coming back.
The gold that had been put in their charge? Do you not think that it saddens them? Listen to them crying. Follow the course of their lamenting. And see, here they are.
Follow the crying
Hagen,
women.
What are these lies?
Have you not understood? The Valsung is seeking his destiny, but by my hand he shall discover his forgotten past. When he has no more memory than an infant, he shall be ours. He will give us his strength and his treasures. The Rhine gold for the splendor of our dynasty. Brunhilde as a bride for the king, our brother, and for you, my sister, the heart and the love of the hero.
It's like Gilgamesh.
Brunhilde.
Siegfried's love.
And the gold, the Rhine gold.
Oh, he's so evil. Oh, we're right into it. We are at Crying Women. Oh. Wait, this... Oh, this isn't a cutscene. Oh, this is... Is this music appropriate for this? What is... I don't know what to make of this. Man. What a thing to cut on. I can't. Yes, I can.
Living one, I can feel your courage, your warmth, your desire.
Come Salmon and the Trout, right? Or...
Come and console me for the loss of the ring. I'm alone, living one. So alone. Satisfy my desire, and I shall be yours, your courtesan, your humble servant. Come.
Man, every woman he meets is just telling him to come places.
Do not stop, please.
Your
hands are so warm.
Do I gotta keep clicking her? Was that too much? Communicate. Oh, fuck.
You deny my body. You humiliate
No,
my
no, desire. I was clicking.
You scorn my loneliness. Tell me what you want from me, and I shall give it to you.
I'm getting...
Your will makes you master of your senses.
Just tell me.
The tears of your concupiscence. The water of your desires. That is what I have come for. That is
This is a fucking Newgrounds Flash game now. I guess I won. But she's sad. Oh, without the music, it's way more awkward. Wait, why'd that skip? It's like frozen on this. Draw my sword.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon and the trout.
Yeah, I wish that was the answer. We'd just be done with this. Thank you. Booty quack? I need to go back. But how far will that put me back? Okay, right here. Maybe I talk to her first. No, I can't. Shit, this again.
Living one, I can feel your courage, your warmth, your desire. Come to me, living one. Come and console me for the loss of the ring.
Right.
I'm alone, living one. So alone.
Click.
Do not stop, please. Your hands are so warm.
No! Wasn't that enough? Come on!
You deny my body.
No! I clicked it so much!
You humiliate
I clicked
desire.
It so much!
The tears of your concupiscence.
God damn it. She didn't want that fast. I did it really slow before. There. Okay. Did I talk to her?
I know that you wish to come to me, Valsung. But know this. You cannot.
Okay, so it just bugged out before. Because that cut off.
For you, however, I will open it. If you hunt down he who once renounced love to take the Rheingold from us, find Alberich.
Oh my god, I've got
to... angry justice.
I have to find him?
Ring, ring, beautiful
this
ring.
This is like Halo 5.
It is me, Alberich. Don't you remember? It is I who snatched you from the icy depths and the watch of the fishwoman. I who brought you into the gaze of the creatures of the earth. Ring, ring, show yourself. I know you are there. Do not be afraid.
You must kill the insult
dwarf. Come to Alberich, King of Dwarfs.
Oh my god, he's so quick. Holy shit! He's a big man, but he moves like a cat. Come here, he's so fast! I love how fast he moves! I just want to chase him around to watch him run. Holy shit! It's like comedy speed. It's like when people make those edits. No! Shit. Oh my god. I can't believe how fucking fast he moves. That's incredible. Let me see if I can go around. Oh, he's running back. Okay. It looks like I can... So I've just got to cut off his escape. I think that actually screwed myself over. Yeah, that screwed me over, actually. But I see. I need to cut off his escape. Oh, I cannot believe how fast he moves. So I should be able to just cut off here. Is he gonna run up behind me and escape? Oh no. Well, oh shit, he did! Damn it. Maybe I do have to just... Oh, if I cut off here and then go around, that should stop him. Yeah, I see you, you little freak. Give me a second. Oh, you're so quick. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for the fake fucking Alberic. I feel like this would cut off my own escape too, but... Maybe it doesn't matter. Have you heard of Beaufort? No. It's over, Alberic. I have the high ground.
You. Leave me alone! Let me go!
Is he just dead?
I shall give you your...
He dies off screen?! There had to have been some beef. Or is he just captured? Ew, thank you.
Valsong. Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction. But take care.
What is this screen?
Time is continually confused and, rearranged. The Black of Night is a route to the tomb. Sky blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
I will save. Screen change? Ah. Okay. I heard something about the red thread. I feel like this one just goes... Oh no, it'll make me a little... I must cross the threads of time. Okay. I'm not sure how to... Should I just go across here? Oh, I'm Caillou again. That sucks. Oh, there's no more screaming.
Valsong.
All right, let me listen to this again.
Now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The Black of Night is a route to the tomb.
Yeah,
Sky Black Blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
If red makes me a baby, I kind of want to see that. Not really a newborn baby. It just made me a child again. A slow walk. So this should be fine. It's just when the model changes out too, it changes where I'm actually standing on it. So black should be safe. I guess I could have just walked up across the top of it then. What does blue do? Because that's Caillou mode. Red is baby mode. Blue is the Deadland.
Valsong.
It's fine.
Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread.
What? I just stepped on it! I just stepped onto it!
Valsong. Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction. But take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The Black of Night is a route to the tomb. Sky yep. Blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
Shit. Yellow is the corn. The corn of
now wants you to
youth.
Find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and rearranged. The Black of Night is a route to the tomb. Sky Blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
Bright black. Right? Or did I do something different last time? Oh wait, no, because I did that, and then I went into the- I want to see what the blue one was, but I just died. Carefully. I made a sound that sounded like the dude falling in Morrowind.
Valsong. Erda now wants you to find
I thought I was on
the
that.
Thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The Black of Night is a route to the tomb. Sky Blue is a slow march.
Shit.
Valsong.
I think it's just
Erda,
when the model,
to find a piece
switches
of the-
over, it's got- Like, that! I just stepped onto that. He stepped onto it and died. Valsong.
Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and rearranged. The Black of Night is a route to the tomb. Sky Blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
Like, I almost fell off just by spawning there. Because that'll make me big again. Caillou mode. Oh, shit. It's so hard to tell, like... Fuck! I have to go more to the right. Just the angle, it's so difficult to tell if I'm actually going straight across it.
Valsung. Erda.
So I think that's
now
the way.
To find a piece of the no-
I mean, you know, let me try the easy way.
Now wants you to find a
let me try just going black on black.
You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The black of night is a route to the tomb. Sky blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may...
No, okay. So if I do walk that way, you just die instantly if you take the wrong path. So...
Valsung. Now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged.
I get it.
The black of night is a route to the tomb.
Because black ages
Sky
you up.
Blue is a slow
so when I was stepping onto the black before,
you to youth, but
it was actually the game registering as red, aging me down to a child, and then aging me up rapidly and killing me instantly. It's just the way the hitbox for it, it's like stepping onto black was actually stepping on red. Whoa. So that's why I was thrown off. Ages me down. Ages me up. Ages me down. Ages me up. And spawns me into the abyss. Oh!
Valsung. Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care.
I'm sure.
In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged.
Check Lowry. I'm sure they're sleeping.
Sky blue is
it's early
march.
For Lowry.
The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red
yellow.
May condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
Fuck! Maybe I should check Lowry. Lowry is rated ye.
Valsung.
Alright, let me pause this for a second. Where's the real display capture? Oh, that's a lot of fucking stuff. What? What is this? Hang on. I need to move this over. This is no, that's the wrong one. This is the real one. I thought that was an actual ad for a moment. Mind broken. Oh, please. That was... Even got the shading around the eyes on him. Falberic. I can't believe how... Oh, yeah, that's from the Ring 1 cutscene. Where it looks like I'm a placeholder. Oh. I love it. I just noticed the bear on there, too. Oh, God. Oh, the fucking spiders. What if we stared at the sun? God, I wish it was the real Alberic for that scene. Directly into sun for an hour. with the sun. Oh my god. That's... I just feel my brain stopping at that. Oh god. What if we stared at the sun? This is just... I love the Planescape quote. It's just made it onto there for some reason. Oh fuck. Oh, they're going through the fucking game files. I forgot what Caillou looks like. It's close enough. I fucking knew it! Look, holy shit, I want him. The second I saw the tail on that thing, I'm like, there's gonna be some people out there. We're gonna ruin this fucking thing. Oh. Imprison the dragon, join the evil. That was inevitable. Oh. If you want rule 34 of the dragon, please, no. Oh, Christ. That takes me back. Beast Wars. Oh, is that the silent... Is that... I'm fucking glad that did not happen. I missed your last dead on stream. Could you please join the evil in this game? So this shit people are actually posting. My dad is sick and I need to join the evil. Oh god. Holy shit, that fits right in. I'll probably just do Metal Gear Rising music over it at some point. Holy shit. That was a fucking throwback. What does this even mean? This is nonsense. It's all fucking nonsense. That's such a deep cut. Holy shit. Fucking Mario. Oh no. Oh, shit. Oh, that's the ghost sighting. I did not mean to marry the dragon. I just happened to find the ring. Why the fuck did someone make this? Oh god. Log pile. Oh god. That one was so quick. Fucking Christ. You did the shading on the sunglasses. I'm always impressed at how high effort these can be. All the real life goblins on tape. 5 scary elf houses. Are these all real videos? What do you mean scary elf houses caught on camera? That can't be real. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, I didn't even think of Strongbad. Oh, I know exactly when that part was. This one trick will get you past any slide puzzle. Wow. The effort to wrap the fingers around the scissor handle. What if we stared at the sun? I cried so much the spiders left me alone. This is fucking nonsense. Mr. Game & Watch. I just cannot believe that the concept art is also rivaling New Alberic along with the old game. It's like he has two better versions. And yeah, there's the ring on Dreamcast. Holy shit. Okay, that does kind of fit into Planescape. But I really don't like thinking about those together. Oh god. Solve if you're a genius. What is... Oh, it's the shit. Just the entire sarcophagus. Yeah!
I feel like I'm supposed to be genius.
That's... That's his dead on. Oh my god. Give him the stone mask. Is that fucking General Grievous on all the buttons? Where did that even come from? Oh god. I like his teeth erupting out of his head. That's about what I'd expect from that. It was just the Fibonacci sequence all along. End of Eva. It really does. That sarcophagus is going to be around. Please. Fucking please. It doesn't make sense. Wait, what is this? It's just fucking nonsense. I wish the game ended. Are you kidding me? Death in the cemetery outside Good Springs cheated death once again, and the Mojave Wasteland was forever changed. Yeah, if only the game fucking ended here. Republic celebrated its second victory at Hoover Dam. Man. Definitive control over the entire Mojave Wasteland. This is... I wish things had turned out that simply. Yep, that was the entire quest. That's right. This is... Wow. That fits right in. This was inevitable. I just can't believe how quick he is. I should have never been able to catch him. That's fucking terrifying. Please. Rip Boza. Yeah. It's a lot of... just the effort put into... Please. Thanks, Harrispex. Yeah, that is a Harrispex idea if I've ever seen one. I must kill the fate. Well sung. It's just the quote all over again. I have to visit the tomb. Okay. Wait. Where's this one? That doesn't seem to be displaying the game. That looks like not right. Whoa, 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 why is this like doubling? That's weird. Come on. Okay, looks like I might have to restart it.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Come on, restart, please. Please! It is still closing. And... Oh, I'm surprised I have to make this very small. Why did Steam open up? I didn't want that. Let me try that again. Oh, thank you, Relin198. Let's see if this does it. Really? It's not doing it. Oh no, I can't minimize the game again if it's gonna do this. I must be close to the end, right? Maybe I just need to refresh it, right? And that'll change it. Maybe it will. Yeah, that will be fine. You have like 5 puzzles left. Yeah, I'm sure I'm close to the end. I do not doubt that. Let's see if this runs. That's interesting. Oh, thank God. Okay. It will go. And the desktop is clean because I had to reinstall my my operating system a few days ago to get this to run. That's the only reason. It's also why I'm having to stream this now. Because I don't like streaming this close together with stuff. But it's like, if I did not do it now, I do not know if it would ever run again. It's just like, this is a time where I know it can work. Even if it breaks apart sometimes. Was that like a step that was 10 times louder than any other step? I think I heard that. Okay, slow walk. That spawned me off the edge again!
Damn it!
Valsong! Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The black of night is a route to the tomb. Sky blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
See, sometimes when I age, it sends me forward, but sometimes it sends me back, too. Like that. That just aged me backwards. Forward. So let me try to aim it. Oh, shit. Back. That went back. I just cannot tell. I'm gonna have to angle this, like, really far to the right, because I always fall off the left. I still fell off the left!
Valsong. Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction, but take
Let's
care.
Let's try that again. I stepped on the instant death tile.
Valsong. Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction.
The chat's just full of the
Take care. In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The black of night is a route to the tomb. Sky blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will
lead
you to youth,
here too.
But blood red may condemn
here.
You forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
Come on. I might save it. I didn't get the full thing in, that's fine. Cause it's just this one part. But if I go left, will I that'll count as still being on blue, right? No, I'll just go the straight way. I don't want to fucking risk that. What? I'm at the crossroads!
Valsung.
Valsung.
Get me. Get me. Please. Oh, man.
Valsung.
I can't believe this is the barrier to my destiny. Okay, don't spawn me off. Don't spawn me over the fucking edge. Okay. Carefully. Should I try jumping? Oh, I can't jump, actually. The jump button doesn't work. Ooh, that's far. Okay. If I keep my shadow over it, I think... Holy shit. Do not fall. Do not fall for the bit. Oh. What is this fresh hell? What's with the spider? What? Is that supposed to be there? What did that... What did that mean? There. I have it properly. I mean, this looks pretty cool, but I don't know what fresh hell this will unleash.
Spinner, I come from Midgard. Stop your work for a moment and listen to me.
We cannot stop our work even for the shortest time!
That is not the voice I expected.
Kada, I am from the lineage of the Valsungs. I come to seek your advice.
Siegfried, the last of your race. Have you come to learn how to perpetuate your lineage?
How can I take one of the threads that you and your sisters are spinning?
That is impossible. We would never allow you to touch the threads of life.
Damn.
Is this a good time to speak with you, Norn?
I am waiting for the work of my sisters. You have only a short time to question me.
Erda will recognize me if I have a thread of life. Will you let me take one of those that have fallen at your feet?
The only thread you can touch without dying is your own. It is one of these near me. But you should know that neither I nor my sisters will allow you to get close to them. Your requests will not be met in our domain, mortal.
Thank you, Aswell. This is... sand. Can I throw fucking pocket sand at the gods of time? Oh, please let me throw pocket sand at the gods of time. Holy shit, I think I can. Throw fucking sand at them. I mean, it's a I can get that fucking spider. Shit, I missed him. Sleep. Where'd the spider go? See, he comes down sometimes. Oh, shit. Damn it. God, what a fucking nightmare, just throwing sand at shit. A fucking nightmare. It's almost here. Oh, thank you, Mr. Amphibian. I'm throwing sand at God. Or something similar to that. Ah, shit. He's too high up. There's so much sand. Oh! God damn it. Just throwing sand. We have to be, like, right here, and then when it comes across... I could hit that spider with a good lump of sand. Get sanded! The spider is mine.
What did he do? What did he do? Who can see him? Is that you, Verdandi?
No! I am waiting for the eye! I am still blind! Skuld! Tell us what this noise is!
Oh, the spider
My
sees
sisters,
for them!
I do not have the eye! Where is it? Where is it?
It is him! The Valsung! He has broken the eye!
Skuld! Cut his life! Cut his life!
Oh shit,
cut
no, no! Don't cut my life, let me grab the spider.
Messenger of the God of Battles, the strength of the love that Sigmund avowed to Sieglinde diverted me from my duty, and I paid the price for it by a long death from which a hero rescued me.
I guess.
A name? Only Mime has a name. Nothing but he exists.
Oh, we're
what
back to
I
that.
What do I have to fear from the world now?
I
who have reforged my father's sword. I killed Fafnir and seized his gold before coming here. Do you think I know fear?
Maybe.
Did Siegfried manage to fool the Norns?
Oh, yes. But he was not the liar in this story. It was Hagen.
Siegfried in Hagen's hands?
What is this
The
mean?
Wolf defeated by the snake?
And what happened?
Siegfried returned to the court of the Jibichungens, and from his finger took the ring that Brunhilde had given to him.
This...
Hagen made a potion of forgetting from it.
Is this Code Lyoko? Well, we had a Code Lyoko voice actor at one point.
He lost his memory.
He voiced like 15 people in it.
Then Gunther spoke to him of a maiden on a rock whom he wished to make his queen. He gave Siegfried his own helmet so that, disguised as the king, he could steal the woman away from her solitary refuge.
Are we just getting like Metal Gear Solid 5 and this is just puppet, what happens
Siegfried.
Next?
Returned to Brunhilde and, wearing the royal mask, brought her back to our vessel. And it is she, my friends, who we are now leading to her cruel nuptials.
Brunhilde, maiden of the Hinderfjall.
But what will happen when she learns the truth?
Be patient. In a short time we shall know. Look.
Huh.
I can see the harbor.
Thank you, Fluffy Neptune 6.
Enough. I cannot go any further unless I rest a while.
30 days of festivities and hunting to honor the wedding of our King Gunther and Brunhilde. Then 30 more days to honor the wedding of Gudrun and Siegfried.
And yeah, that's
not finished running yet, my friend. Are you sure about that? I tell you, the veils of mourning will soon replace wedding
veils. But I thought Ish's whole thing was that he was
not noticed how
experiencing it like the Animus
Hagen
or something, or like his brain goes in the Matrix, but...
Hagen and Brunhilde?
He's like actually
what
in the story.
They have to talk about?
A greedy half-dwarf, anxious to seize the ring that Siegfried snatched from the Valkyrie's finger, and a betrayed woman. What else could they swear to? But the death of their mutual enemy. The death of Siegfried? The death of Siegfried.
Creepy.
Come closer, warrior.
Oh, shit.
It is I who rule the tides of Yggdrasil and wash the oceans over the edges of the world. Erda, whose advice you seek.
Erda? I do not know that name. What do you want of me?
New objective, stop
Make
the death of Siegfried.
Make yourself a free man, Siegfried. Your childhood was stolen from you by a deceitful god.
Oh, that is
master
dizzying.
Master of an aged world. He made you his instrument, with the sole intention of finding the ring.
It all leads to Padme.
Votan refutes the proof. Oh. He will forge your fate as a blacksmith forges a sword, only to have his weapon turned against him. And even he cannot fight against the will of the universe. Unfortunately for you, the price to pay was innocence and the love of parent you never knew.
Yes. I see now Mime's Forge and the crows that lifted me away.
We've come so long from the gimp suit to
the river
get here.
Of the dead.
We've come so
long. And my
long.
Father's sword. Fafnir, whose blood covers my body. And my one love, Brunhilde, whose gaze cannot heal the suffering of my soul.
Brunhilde, who
Don't
was torn from your memory by an evil spell, and who you have now gravely betrayed. Brunhilde, who has avenged herself by delivering the secret of your strength to your enemies.
All of this happened off screen.
Finally, the veil is ripped away, and your final battle approaches.
The final battle.
I promise you this. You will fall as a free man, and at the dawn of this new era, whose arrival you announce, you will find a glimpse of what was once refused to you.
This might as well be Super Bombad Racing.
There he is! Kill him!
Oh no!
He's vulnerable, Brunhilde told me.
Why do you wish to fight Hagen? By my union with Gudrun, am I not your brother?
I would rather put up with a worm as my only family. You've been deceived as easily as a child.
Yeah, dragon.
She who you brought to Gunther was once your wife and loved you with a perfect love. You betrayed her, and she has given me the secret of your death. I know where your body will accept my blade.
Oh, shit. This is like Equilibrium. That fucking sound. All these screams. Oh no! Caillou! After all that shit. Oh, okay. Well, they kept that. Oh, that is a huge funeral pyre. Holy fuck! It's like a cruise ship! Wait, but that's him
what
as a...
What did this man do to deserve such respect? Was he a king? A wise man?
Not a king, nor a wise man.
But that's him as a child.
Nor a child.
What?
But all of this, and even more. He was Siegfried.
But...
Last of the line of the Volsungs. A light for all men.
And we're
the
launching him into orbit.
The gods. The end of...
Yo!
The birth. Of another. Forever. Perhaps.
There's so much surfing. Oh. That's it. That's how it ends. She just jumps into the fire. And it cuts the credits with no music. That's how it ends. It's so fucking abrupt. It's so fucking abrupt. And then it closes. You jump into the fire and it fucking crashes itself. It just shuts down. The game just shuts itself down. I need to check something. I need to look if this will launch again. The last puzzle in the game was to throw sand at a spider to confuse the gods and take away their vision so that something could happen. Oh, please. Oh, I'm back in the fucking gimp suit. I want out of the Big Daddy suit.
The air! The air! Oh, does he think the metal will melt alone?
No. I am not fucking speedrunning this. Absolutely not. The slide puzzle alone would absolutely obliterate my run. How do I have so many saves there? How do I have so many saves near the... Oh, that was what I was recording, because that has the...
Oh!
Shit. That's not Valsung. That's just death.
Oh.
Shit! I'm not gripping the wall well enough. Oh. I just wanted to see fake Albrecht again, but that spider just clipped through the wall. I just wanted to hear him tell that man to stare at the sun again, but...
Hey, you! I don't know what you are doing here, but I implore you, save me from the terrible fate that awaits me. I am the king of the dwarves. If you free me, I can do many things for you. No, I can do everything for you.
How could you do everything for me if you cannot do...
Get me the fuck out of here. Since everyone's so fucking enchanted by that speech, I'll fucking... You get it one more time. You get it one last time.
Valsung. Erda now wants you to find a piece of the Norn's thread. You're already heading in the right direction.
Go instead and sing your desires to the salmon.
In their kingdom, time is continually confused and, rearranged. The black of night is a route to the tomb. Sky blue is a slow march. The yellow of ripe corn will lead you to youth, but blood red may condemn you forever to the powerless state of a newborn baby.
Shit. I'm warping in and out of time and space. There it goes. Oh.
Valsung.
No. I am a powerless baby. Get me the fuck out of this. Story. Wait. Story. An urban trip. Using the power of the gnome and the caves that stretch, the hero gathers the elements of a filter of forget that has his name written on it. Excuse me? What? There's so much shit that's not in the game in this. What gnome? Is this the filter of forgetting? Yeah, I'm... Did anyone hear the word gnome a single time in this game? I've heard dwarves. There was a dragon. Stop saying... didn't remember the gnome. There was no gnome. I'm not fucking falling for it. There was never a gnome. There was never a gnome. Fuck's sake. I know there was never a gnome. There wasn't. How did the power of the gnome bring me to the time-space vortex? Wait. Is this their house in the death screen? Because I'm pretty sure it is, but I want to double check. Yeah, there they are. And they all fucking... It's been... No. It's been teased all game, and you fucking throw sand at a spider. Oh. I like how the exit just is the horrible spider cave. Is that even a character? Does anyone remember the tree face? I don't think that's in the game. I think that is made up. If you're over 25 and own a computer, you must play Ring 2. Oh, God. I'll check Lowry. Also, the game is... It's closing very erratically. It's still, like, closing. And the first thing I see is, tell me about Bionicle lore. That's not great. Oh wait, I was past this. That's right. Even that feels so long ago, and that was literally the scene before the ending. Holy shit. Oh, I'm not bringing the woggle bug back. I don't have the woggle bug on OBS anymore, since I had to reinstall my OS to experience that. I am doing a Ring 2 check. Oh. Please. It was such a loop. I don't know why Nikocado is such a central anchor for this game. He really shouldn't be. Have I played The Neverhood? Yeah, that's a interesting game. That was like made. I like Clayman's theme. This is. Oh, it's. It's dead on. Lifeguard's reaction. Oh, the fucking white phosphorus. Oh, please. I felt something burst in my chest when I looked at that. Yeah, the Thanos is very... Ring 1 has an entire intro cutscene, which does not display in the game. Which is unfortunate. What is this? Are you fucking listening to the stream while driving? Yes. What are you listening to this on? Where are you? It doesn't matter. None of this matters. Please. I don't know what is gonna be cooked up. There was no gnome. There was no fucking gnome. Oh, I'm just so glad it's done with. That was the end of the ring. Well, actually, it's not really the end of the ring for me, because I need to go back and I'll get to go back and record footage of it to archive away in case Ring 2 never launches again, which is so fucking possible. What? Oh, I'll play that. I'll end it on that. But thanks for coming out and seeing this fucking nightmare. It was everything I hoped and dreamed. He was Siegfried, last of the line of the Volsungs, a light for all men. And we're launching him into orbit. Yo! There's so much surfing.